Well, hi there, and welcome to another episode of Music That I Have and You Probably Don't. Today we're going to hit some 45s that I've got. Of course, 45 means it spins a little bit faster, and it's on a little tiny record like this. It just plays one song. That's for the young people out there. A lot of people don't realize that there were words sung to the theme song of Bonanza, but here we've got Lorne Green, and he's going to be singing us all the words that you didn't know were in the song Bonanza, and we'll give this a spin. We got three different 45s to rip through tonight, so I hope this is you, as it does me.
We chased Lady Luck till we finally struck Bonanza. With a gun and a rope and a handful of hope, we planted our family tree. We got a hold of a pot full of gold Bonanza. And a saddle and a ring full of cattle, how rich can a fella be?
Rich.
On this land we put our brand, our pride is the name. Fortune smiled the day we fired upon the Ponderosa Plain. Here in the West we're living in the best Bonanza. If anyone fights any one of us, he's gonna fight with me. Stand in the middle of a grand bonanza. With a gun and a rope and a hat full of hope, we planted our family tree. We got a hold of a pot full of gold Bonanza. With a house full of friends with a rainbow ends, how rich can a fella be? On this land we put our brand, our pride is the name. Fortune smiled the day we filed the Ponderosa claim. Here in the West we're living in the best bonanza. The friendliest, whitest, lovelest band that ever set foot in a promised land. Happier than them all. That's why we call it Bonanza. 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 Bonanza.
Ah, big flourish at the end there. That's Lorne Green. You might remember him from Battlestar Galactica. Second on the list tonight. Pull out this oddball. This record, online looking for information on this record, I found absolutely nothing. Apparently this is a one-off band by the name of Vampire State Building. This record came out in 1969 on the infamous Roulette label. So the mob ran this and probably nobody got paid. From the band, anyway, but they're obviously trying to capitalize on the popularity of the Monster Mash, which would have come out about this time, as both of the songs on this 45 have horror themes to them. The side we're not going to play is simply called I Am Bats About You, but the side we are going to play is a cut called Barnabas. So I hope you've got your Halloween on, because this will thrill you. Here we go. Barnabas by Vampire State Building.
Mary is black, he'd rather have a coke. When the night is dark and the moon
this fool and he's nothing to do. Be careful when you walk at night, or he'll put the bite on you.
That wasn't a breakout hit for those guys. Living in the world of obscurity, our final cut today comes from a master thespian who, again, probably should never have put out a record. This is, again, on Roulette. This is Larry Storch's musical debut here. He put out two songs on this white label promo, which means it's really, really valuable. On one side, he sings I'm Walkin', but the side we're going to listen to is probably going to disturb you, and it is simply called I'm Gonna Sit Down and Write Myself a Letter. I really hope you don't enjoy this. That's the whole key here.
I think I'm gonna write me a letter. I'm gonna sit right down. Write myself a letter.
Here's the guy.
And make believe it came from you.
You might remember him from F Troop.
I'm gonna write words so, so sweet. They're gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. Oh, I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. Maybe I'll take an aspirin, I don't know. And close with love the way you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself the letter, boy. You wait and see. And make believe it came from you. Kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. Let me hear that violence. Oh no!
Good try.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter, boy. Yeah, make believe it came. Oh, oh yeah. I can't write, I'm gonna use a fool. Oh no.
And it ends with the resounding oh no. Should have started with that. Thank you all for joining me on yet another episode of Music That I Have and You Probably Don't. You might, but you probably don't.